Welcome to News of the World. I'm your host, Marina Kufa, today at the Virga Gallery with the best of the best, directly from Hollywood, Paul Atto and Patrick Simpson, celebrity designer.
I mean, Beverly Hills, not yes. Hollywood.
Beverly Hills,
but
not Hollywood.
Live, bitches. Well, we didn't want to take our helicopter, so we decided to drive because we have another event to go to and there was not a helipad at the other location. So we're like, okay, we'll just drive. But it was a beautiful drive.
Yes.
Beautiful drive.
You took the PCH?
We did.
But a long drive.
You've seen all this beautiful art here. What's your opinion?
Amazing. The techniques, the beauty, the elegance of the artwork is just astounding. I love the creation.
I love the fact that I'm looking at, and when I was speaking to Arso, he was explaining he has his own technique to make this, and the colors just jump out.
The crystallization technique, right? And I think you said it would look good in your home.
Yes, I'm taking one home with me now.
Which one?
This one.
Okay.
So I like this one.
We can take that one too.
Okay, let's now find.
There's no reason to just take one. As an artist, I can appreciate the beyond the technique, the imagery that is just portrayed, and it just jumps right at you. It's amazing.
It's as beautiful as your fashion. So let's talk about your fashion a little bit, because you guys are amazing. And of course, the last time I spoke to you, we did an interview, it was quite a bit ago, and you did a show, Pink. It was dedicated to Anna Nicole Smith.
We actually, we do a lot of charity work. So that was one of the charity events, the charity benefit that we did. Yeah. And I did everything in pink for cancer. We wanted to make sure that we identified that it was based off of breast cancer, and all the proceeds were going to go for all the different cancer charities that we're affiliated with, as well as the one that we have for my mother that I incepted about 20 years ago.
Well, when we did that interview with you, since that time has now passed, it's 11 years since we've lost Anna Nicole.
Yeah.
So we're actually working right now. Our book looks like we're going to turn it into a movie. So that's kind of what we're working on now.
Really?
Yeah.
That's super exciting.
Portrait of an Icon, the book that we did for.
And I get to put my executive producer hat on and have fun with it.
So. Yeah.
Well, this is definitely an amazing project. We all love Anna Nicole Smith, and I will always repeat it in every single interview we do. This is in memory of Anna. And so what's going on with the Fashion Week? Like, last week?
I just started my new collection.
Started launching our bow tie line, the Kingsman.
Kingsman. It's a brand new type of bow tie that no one in the world makes.
All right, guys, if you need a bow tie, you go to
Paul Atto.
We're not busy enough. We need more work. We need to do more things. I feel like, we have a lot of lot of time on our hands.
Yeah, not really. And now we're shooting season one of our show, Gowning Out in Beverly Hills.
Yeah.
And this is so much fun. The show is so much fun.
It's nominated for Best New Series. Oh my God.
Nominated Best New Series.
Yeah, we find out in a couple of weeks.
It's on Amazon Prime right now, and we're shooting season two.
Okay, where's the party?
Party's at the store! Woohoo!
Wherever we are!
Yes, oh my God, we're going to the opera. I know. I gotta change my clothes again. I thought I was artistic. And then I'll change.
You look hot.